Californians, stay away from me. No, no, don't come in here. John Doe has the upper hand. Mills!
Here it comes.
What?
I wish I could have lived like you.
Shut up. What the fuck are you talking about?
Do you hear me, detective? I'm trying to tell you how much I admire you and your pretty wife.
What?
Tracy, I visited your house this morning after you'd left. I tried to play husband. It didn't work out. And so I took a souvenir. Her pretty head. Because I envy your normal life. Because envy is my sin.
No, what's in the box? What's in the fucking box?
I just told you.
You lie! You're a fucking liar! Shut up! Tell me she's alright!
He's a federal suspect, David.
No! No!
She begged for her life, detective.
Shut up!
And for the baby inside her. Ah, he didn't know.
Hello, Albert Stram. Nice tie. How the hell are you?
Alan has mistaken me for this dickhead, Marcus Halberstram. Seems logical, because Marcus also works at PMP, and in fact does the same exact thing I do. He also has a penchant for Valentino suits and all other people's glasses. Marcus and I even go to the same barber, although I have a slightly better haircut.
So how's Cecilia? She's a great girl.
Oh yeah, I'm very lucky.
Mm. Hey, Alan. Congratulations on the Fisher account.
Listen, Paul. Squash.
How about Friday?
No can do. Have an 8:30 rest at Dorsia. Great. See you at Chinsa Beach.
Dorsia? Friday night? How'd he swing that?
I think he's lying.
Is that a gram?
New card.
What do you think?
Whoa, very nice. Look at that.
Picked them up from the printer yesterday.
Good color.
That's bone. And the lettering is something called Cillian Rail.
That's very cool, babe. But it's nothing. Check this out.
That is really nice.
Eggshell. With Romalian type. What do you think?
Nice. Let's see Paul Allen's card.
Look at that subtle off-white coloring. The tasteful thickness of it. Oh my god, it even has a watermark.
Is there something wrong? Patrick? You're sweating.
My name is Rex, and if you study my AMI program, I'll teach you a system of self-defense that I learned through 2 seasons of fighting in the Octagon. I call it Rex Wando! I need a volunteer.
You'll do, get up here. Bow to your sensei.
Bow to your sensei!
Okay, I'm gonna give you one chance. One chance, people. Give me your best shot. Okay, watch this, people. Grab my arm. The other arm. My other arm. Break the wrist, walk away. Break the wrist, walk away.
Ah, jeez.
Now, kick me. Again. Again.
Ouch.
Block it every time. Sit down.
Now, in addition to what you just saw, you stood on my enemy program, you'll also learn these things. First off, in Resquando, we use the buddy system. No more flying solo. You need somebody watching your back at all times. Secondly, you need to learn to discipline your image. Think I got where I'm here today because I dress like Peter Pan here? Take a look at what I'm wearing here. You think anybody wants a roundhouse kick to the face while I'm wearing these bad boys? Forget about it. Last off, my students will learn self-respect. Think anyone thinks I'm a failure because I go home to Starler every night? Forget about it. Now, for only $300, you can sign up for my 8-week program.
Students of Film Season, coming the 1st of March, only on BBC4.
Alright, I'm going to turn over the next card. I want you to concentrate. I want you to tell me what you think it is.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Square?
Good guess, but wrong. Clear your head. Right? Tell me what you think it is.
Is it a star?
It is a star.
Very good. That's great. Okay. All right.
Think hard. What is it?
Circle.
Close, but definitely wrong.
All right. Ready?
Yeah.
All right.
What is it?
Come on.
Figure eight.
Incredible.
That's 5 for 5.
Can't see these kids.
No, no.
You're not cheating me, are
you? I swear, it's just coming to me.
Nervous?
Yes. I don't like this.
You only have 75 more to go. No. Okay? What's this?
It's a couple of wavy lines.
Sorry. This isn't your lucky day.
Wait, I know, yeah. Hey! I'm getting a little tired of this.
You volunteered, didn't you? We're paying you, aren't we?
Yeah, but I didn't know you were going to be giving me electric shocks. What are you trying to prove here, anyway?
I'm studying the effects of negative reinforcement on ESP ability.
The effect? The effect? I'll tell you what the effect is. It's pissing me off.
Well, maybe my theory's correct.
You can keep the $5. I've had it.
I will, mister.
Doing in my secrets.
Detective, I've been waiting for you. I've always admired your detective work. The way you solve crimes, the way you fix the problems. I wanted to be like you, to become you, to live life like you.
I'm not about to be lectured by someone with a £12.50 jumpsuit.
What's in the box?
The box is a metaphor, a paradox. My feelings and emotions, because I want to be you, to be like you.
But it can't be a metaphor, I can see it's over there. What's in the box?
I tried. Lord knows I tried to be like you, to embody everything that's you. But I couldn't do it, so I had to take my revenge.
Revenge? What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? Oh, man, what's in the box?
I decided if I couldn't be you, I'd have to take a souvenir. You don't even know, do you? You haven't even realized what I've done.
No, man, no, what's in the box? What's in the box, man? What's in the box?
What box?
You really should be more careful with your gun, you know, officer.
I am safe. 25 years on the force, I think I know what I'm doing with one of these things. Two very freak accidents. That's it. That's absolutely nothing.
I only asked about a box.
Three freak accidents.
25 years, you might have been on the force, but you just shot two innocent people. You and I are more alike than we think. I've killed 7 people. You've already tried to kill 2 people.
What's in the box, man? No, what's in the box?
Stay over there. No.
And if you like what you just saw there, don't forget to tune into BBC4 Student Film Week next March for more oldies and parodies.
New card. What do you think?
Oh, very nice.
Picked up from the printers yesterday.
Good coloring.
That's bone. The lettering is something called Cillian Braille.
That's very cool, Bateman, but that's nothing. Eggshell with Romalian type. What do you think?
Nice.
That is really super. How nitwit like you get so tasteful.
I can't believe that Bryce prefers that Penn's card to mine.
But wait. You ain't seen nothing yet. Ray's lettering, pale nimbus, white.
Impressive. Very nice. Let's see Paul Allen's card.
Look at that subtle off-white coloring. The tasteful thickness of it. Oh my God. It even has a watermark.